The reason it was shaking all over the place is because we got temporary bolts just to start it. So, before you get angry over how I should bolt it into the tractor, just, that's why. Okay, so the little thing going to the carburetor cracked, but we're gonna try it again. That wasn't that much louder. We're gonna run it with no muffler. No muffler! But it's loud. That's all for today. We got replaced a lot of parts in that engine, and still got work to do, but so far, so good.